What is up, guys? Sarens here, and we are with Cluster.
Cluster, whoa, woohoo!
No, we're not with Clusterfuck, sorry. We're by ourselves today. No one's with us. We are in the market.
Dude, oh, I just hit you
that
over
was
that.
That was pretty fucked up. All right, so Cluster, you want to buy one of these magnificent stores, don't you?
Where'd you go? Don't...
Oh, there you I'm here.
Well, you have to convince me. What makes me want to purchase a stall here compared to just building my own shop?
Mate, for one, you can't build, so you get one of these magnificent looking stalls.
I can't build. You just say I can't build?
I did just say you can't build.
Come here. Follow me. Follow me. I do not know what you're talking about.
You're going to show me a good example.
I'm going to show you an awesome example of a build.
My eyes.
Look at this thing. That is a beaut. That is beautiful. You see that horse saddle over there? That is also beautiful. The two brightest things on the server both belong to me. They are beautiful.
So, as I was saying, you can't build, so you get one of these really good looking stores. The amount of traffic that comes through here is just wow. Just wow. I mean, I want to take the shortcut through the market to get to the main part of the Skyrim district.
Ooh, good idea.
They'll be looking through these purple and this red stool here.
So what ones are left? You tell me which one, and tell me the benefits of which each one.
You got these two here, which are a nice little corner one, which you're gonna, probably quite a reasonable amount of people come through here.
So this is one stall or two stalls?
That's two stalls.
Oh. Yeah, so could I buy both of them and
you could buy both
bust
of them,
out
yeah.
that wall?
You could do that.
Okay, that's an option.
That's what Wombo did to this one here. These were two different ones.
Oh, so this one is bought.
Yeah. All the ones in this main area are bought. There's two green ones down here. These are two separate ones. Can't really make this into the same one, but...
I could do a little bit of modification.
See,
you can't really do that.
No.
Okay, fine, okay.
So, has anyone that's caught your eye so far?
Yeah, I got my eye on something. You gotta keep going.
We got this blue one down here. These are the last two. These were the newest ones, actually. These were the last ones to be built. So they've got the nice, sturdy materials.
You know what? I really like this white with the cyan color wool. You know that I am a sucker for the cyan color. So
it's kind of like eye catching as well, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's really,
location
kind of
sucks though.
Yeah, it's quite the bad location, I have to admit. Mm.
So like with the bad location, can I get like a 2-for-1 or like a?
Nah, you can't.
Oh, okay. No sort of deal. Like not even like a buy one get the second one half off.
Nah, no sort of deal like that, mate.
Man, you're horrible.
I mean. The good thing about this store is you could have a little wall display outside of the market.
Ooh, that is a good idea. So what's this running me?
This is 2 diamonds per stall. So a double stall would be 4 diamonds, if that's what you're looking for.
Those are the only ones you got left, huh?
They're the only ones I've got left.
God, I'm a slow ass on this, huh?
Yeah.
When did people become so active?
Oh, mate, we've been all on. We had about 7 people on the other day.
Wow.
Just chilling.
So I got these two green ones down here.
Yeah.
So I got like the corner stalls and that's all my options, huh?
Pretty much, man.
Those two.
Tort's got that one.
These two. What about this purple one?
This purple one's for sale.
Oh. So I could buy 3 right here and just dominate this edge, huh?
You could.
That'd be a dick move. or I could come back here. But with this one, I have the outer display.
You do have the outer display on that one.
So could I like, let's say I wanted to come out here, right? Would it be possible for me to put a big sign that goes bam? Can I put a sign up top?
A sign up top?
Yeah, like a bunch of letters.
Yeah.
Saying like boom.
Oh, no. Not like big pixelated letters.
Why not?
A sign. A literally wooden sign.
Oh,
you're not having a big block letters. No can do, sir.
No can do on that.
I mean, you could buy this stall off me, yeah? This is a one-time deal. The primest stall of them all.
Where are you getting gunpowder from?
Mate, I'm not. It was just an example of a build. You could buy this stall for a whole 6 diamonds.
Ooh.
Just here. Primest stall of them all.
That is Boom. Premium, huh?
It's even built for you, so I know you're not the greatest of builders. Look at the interior design in here. It's pretty good stuff.
Does everything in the stall come with it?
No.
Well, I don't think I want this one. This one, it just has like a feeling like a dirty feeling to it. Like the person that owns it right now isn't keeping that good of... I mean, look at all this dirt on the floor you got. You got this dirt right here on the ground. You got dirt over here on this... You got dirt everywhere just piling up. Got nothing to say?
I just don't believe what you're saying, really. I mean,
Well, I think I might go with I like this. I don't know. There's something about this corner.
This red corner.
Yeah. Something about this red corner. Can I change the color?
You can, yeah. Mm. Yeah, you can change the color.
So I could request that it be changed to cyan, and you could do that for me.
Yeah.
How much is that gonna cost me?
That would cost you 10 diamonds.
No, really.
It'd cost you 2 extra diamonds. I say that.
How about 10 iron?
But I know that you're rich with iron, so I know that iron is nothing to you. Nothing.
Okay. So I'd have to pay you 6 diamonds.
Yeah.
To get these 2 stalls and for you to recolor that to cyan.
Yeah.
Let me see. Let me go consult with my accountant real quick.
All right, go for it, mate.
Six diamonds, huh?
Yeah, 6 diamonds. And that would be
Can I afford that? I can afford that. Okay.
Can you afford that?
Well, there's for one stall.
That's for one stall.
Okay. There's for a second stall.
That's for a second stall.
And there you go. There you go. Cyan color. I'd like it cyan color. And also, could you just make that one not cyan?
Oh, that would cost another 2 diamonds.
Another 2?
That would cost another 2 diamonds.
Do you like gold?
I do not like gold, no. Okay.
How about emeralds?
Not a big fan of emeralds.
Okay.
I like blue diamonds.
Well, lapis is blue.
Nah.
Lapis is blue. I'll give you lapis.
Is lapis a diamond?
No, but diamonds are like...
A man's best friend.
Or like sky blue. Not blue. Seems like, shut up. So, okay, there you go. I want to be the only cyan one in here.
You will be the only cyan. Well, I will make that happen for you, sir.
Okay. I just paid you 8 diamonds for 2 stalls.
So here we've got a market man in his market stall.
What's he doing?
What he's selling. He's selling free crafting tables.
I was going to say, free crafting tables. Woo!
1 iron for 2 leather. Jeez.
Hey, you still owe me
stock on the leather.
I would like my my armor. You could take advantage of that. It's kind of expensive. Yeah, have you ever noticed that Zangief has all the expensive shops?
Yeah.
He wants like what's his Asian shop selling? Let's go check that real quick. Let's go check these great prices.
I mean, these prices, they would. He does give you a mushroom soup for 1 iron, though. So I mean.
Oh wow. Not considering he has a mushroom right there that you can just use it.
But you gotta get the bowl back. Can't keep the bowl.
So he wants... How much is the ink? 4 iron for 1 ink. That's ridiculous. I mean, that's great price. Great price. Great price. So,
He says how.
How? Okay, well, I'm expecting by the time I start to stock that market over there, that you are going to have that made into cyan for me.
Cyan. It will happen for you, good sir.
Okay.
Just to give you a quick warning, any drugs sold on the market store, you will get kicked off it automatically.
What's drugs?
Any drugs.
So like
any sort of black market stuff, you'll be off.
Is TNT black market stuff?
I would not say so. TNT's just fine.
Okay. How about gunpowder? I know it's a powder, but
gunpowder's fine.
Okay, good. Good.
If you're selling any crack, cocaine, or weed, you're off, pal.
What about pufferfish? Those kind of have weird side effects.
Pufferfish. If I see you selling pufferfish on the premises, you'll be off.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Fine. Okay. Well, thank you for doing business. I will.
No problem, good sir.
Hopefully we can have a good business deal.
Yeah. Hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully.
Hopefully you won't break the rules, and it will all go swimmingly.
Okay. Sounds good. Thank you.
Yeah.
Bye.
Goodbye, mate.
Oh jeez.
We started decorating a little bit. What I'm gonna put in the shop is just the essential potions that people would, you know, want, just come by and grab. The potions are gonna be free. Just cause it's just gonna be speed. And I think that's it. Is there anything else that people really want?
I mean, poison.
Nope, not doing that.
Poison.
So it's just gonna mainly be speed.
Poison.
No, shut up. Gosh.
Buster, if you do poison, because you got spider eyes, then do splash poison, and then everyone in the death games will be getting poison.
No, that's the whole point. I want it to be something where people can come by and get something useful for the death games, like mainly me, but, so that's what I'm gonna do, just some free, speed potions is what it's going to come out, and people can leave donations as they want to, you know what I mean?
Maybe, I understand, man.
Maybe people will be nice to me, give me donations.
Yeah.
So that's what we're going to do, and then so that's going to be this side of the shop, is going to be that, and then this side of the shop, guess what's going to be over here?
Oh, what's going to be over here? You tell me.
I'll show you. I won't tell you.
Yeah, you got sandstone bricks, ain't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I know.
You ain't got sand, so
you
can't
make.
Oh, dude,
what is this crap?
What?
Jeez. I thought I was going to get some better service than this.
What are you doing?
I'm putting a good overhang.
See, we did have that, but the rain, it kind of like soiled in, and it started leaking, so.
What?
It started leaking. The roof.
Do you have white wool?
Nah. Yeah, so I'll go get it, mate. That'll be an extra one diamond, okay?
No. I'll just use stone slabs.
Sorry, I got some.
I'll just use stone slabs. I'm good, thank you.
Sorry, I've got some now.
Nope, I'm good. Thank you.
Now look. Looks I've got good. This.
No. I just want them on these corners. On these corners,
that's
you see.
An extra diamond, that is.
No. What are you doing?
Why is it so...
There we go. There we go. Looks good. Because it's my shop, okay? Okay? Get out of here, jeez. Okay.
So what are you selling?
I am selling boom and boom. And I can't put one there. Can Oh, you can!
You can, yeah.
Look at that. Okay, so this side, I need, yeah. I need, no, I want one there too, and one there.
You want one there too?
Do you have sand? I think you have sand. Yeah, you have sand somewhere here.
Yeah, just scavenge from my chest, mate. Go for it. Knock yourself out.
Thank you.
Where do you get some?
Right there. Look at this idea. I told Sirens after last time that he has an ender chest, an anvil, but no crafting bench. So now I put a crafting bench in here because of my smartness. There we go. That is...
Yeah.
Man, look at all this stuff. Oh, no, can't see that yet.
I was just seeing it.
You know what? I need one more. I need five more sand.
Need five more sand.
Yep. Four. Actually, just four.
Four. Four more sand.
Yep. I owe you 8 sand, okay?
Oh, did I mention every sale you make, I get 50% of the profit?
No, you did not. And I'm not.
Did I mention that?
That was not in our original contract. That was not in our original contract. I even have proof.
There is.
I even have proof, sir.
There is.
Oh, look at that. Doesn't that look good?
What?
TNT and gunpowder. Where'd you go?
TNT and gunpowder. Oh, my gosh. Mm-hmm. What are
and
you
then
doing to my Mac?
This
store?
Side is going to be that.
Yeah.
And what goes into... So we're going to put that, and then we got Got to put some netherwort in there, right?
Yeah, don't put the actual potions. Put like sugar.
Yeah. Okay. Yep. And then we got sugar, and then we got you know what? Maybe yeah, sugar. And then should I put redstone or glowstone? Glowstone's powerful, right?
Yeah.
You know, I'll mainly be doing the length ones just so people can have speed for longer durations.
Yeah. So,
there we go.
Beautiful.
There we go. You know what? I could even take, we'll take that out. Put glowstone. Nope. Put sugar and then glowstone.
I got you.
Does that look good?
That looks good, yeah.
Looks great,
powders.
Right? Looks great.
You should have all the powders on one wall. That would just look pretty sweet, yes.
What are you talking about?
I mean, I like the gunpowder.
No.
It would just look so sweet. It'll be like powder.
No.
This ain't crack, is it? It's sugar, right?
Yeah, it's sugar. There you go.
It's better not be like cocaine on a thing.
There you go. Proof. Sugar.
Yeah. I don't know. Sugar.
Dude, just trust me. Okay?
Okay.
Gosh dang. You buy something from some guy and he doesn't believe you.
All right.
Jeez. Louise. I even got more proof.
Whoa. You don't use the anvil.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
That's the diamond.
That's the diamond. Here's even more proof that it's sugar. Even more proof.
Cocaine.
No! Oh, no! Give me that back.
Wrong one.
Sorry.
I said extra diamond, though.
Sorry.
Use the anvil.
What's it? Shut up.
Shut up.
I'll replace the anvil if that's what it is. Fine, whatever. What a loser. I'm just going to replace the anvil. I'll put the anvil in my place. Dude, it wasn't even used.
I know, you only used it once, but it doesn't matter.
There you go. There's a new anvil for you.
Oh, it smells good.
What smells good? The new anvil?
Anvil, yeah. It's got that new anvil smell.
Yep. So I'm going to do that with kind of everything here, I think. So let's get back to interior decorating. Look at this. This is a crap of stuff. Look at, he had sold me an unsafe property. I call one diamond back, please.
See. Dude.
What?
Dude, look at this shit.
What?
What's this? They've got pots galore. Oh, is this? This is the pub.
Where? Oh,
damn. Down here in there.
Oh, yeah.
All these pots. You seen all these?
Yep.
Minted.
Yep. I might just sneak over there every once in a while.
Mine.
All right, there we go. This is my interior decorating.
Yeah, you're really good at it.
Really good.
You need to teach me some shit.
Getting better. Okay, so we're going to put the anvil down there.
Oh, good. What? Is that my anvil?
No, that's my anvil.
I don't know.
You want... Dude, really? You know what? I'm gonna put dark oak down there too. Ooh, that looks so good. That looks so good. What do we want? We want a crafting bench down there. What else do we want down there, Serence?
What do you want down there?
What else do I want down there? Huh?
You were working.
Well, you were the guy saying that like I don't have any interior
talent.
Yeah, that was the word. So what else do I want down here? Huh?
You would want another anvil and another crafting table.
No. That kind of looks stupid, that order, doesn't it?
Yeah, that looks really stupid.
Yeah. What? How should we do it then?
What you need is you need a dropper and a dispenser.
Why do I need those?
So it's like a happy and sad face.
I don't understand. You aren't making any sense to me. Okay, what else do I want? Should I put a chest down there, you think? Whoa! I forgot my chest was full of stuff.
Oh, I thought you had thought it was a creeper or something.
No.
Sorry, I got the chest, man. There you go.
Oh, I made two chests. Alright, what else do I want over there?
I mean... How are you gonna make this cocaine out of sugar? How are you gonna get that, sorry?
What do you mean, how am I gonna make it?
How are you gonna get it?
Get it what?
Get how you're gonna get the cocaine sugar deal to you.
What? You got me so confused.
Where are you gonna get this sugar from?
My base.
Oh. Do you have dealers around your base then?
Do I have what?
Dealers.
Dealers?
Dealers. Oh,
no.
What's that doing there? Why is there a stone slab there? There you go, mate.
Ooh, that look. No.
What you need? Why you got an anvil?
No.
See, what you should have, you shouldn't have this anvil here.
Why?
Because I'll take care of this anvil. What you need is...
What are you doing? You better put that back.
Well, you need that there.
You guys, he wasn't listening to me at all when I said what I wanted to do. Don't ever hire Cerence for interior design. He doesn't listen. He does not listen. Okay.
We need some white wool here.
Oh my gosh. Stop. You know what? I'm going to fire you.
You're fired.
You're
That's
fired.
Too bad.
Okay, let's be serious about this now.
All right.
Okay, what do I want to...
I don't know. What do you want here?
I don't know. What do I want? What should I put on here?
Maybe,
I should put signs. Prices.
Yeah, prices. You should put signs. Prices. Yeah.
Where's signs? Here's signs. All right. There we go. TNT.
Yeah.
What do I want? What do I want? What do I want?
What do you want? What do you want?
Do I want diamonds, iron? What do I want?
What do you want?
I don't know. What do I want? Iron.
Gold.
Gold. Let's go gold. No, let's go. Yeah, should we go gold?
I don't know.
Should we go gold or iron? Gold or iron?
I mean...
Iron? How much iron?
I don't know, mate.
5 iron a stack of TNT?
Yeah, go for it.
No, that's too cheap.
Seems legit, that does.
7? 8.
Eight iron per stack.
8 iron per stack of TNT?
Per stack of TNT.
Per stack? Okay, how much? What about gunpowder?
Gunpowder? Depends.
4 iron per stack?
Yeah, 4 iron per stack.
That sounds good, right?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Okay. Let's put a chest down there so people can pay me. Pay me what I deserve, right?
Yeah, I got you, bro.
What the hell?
Come on, man.
What the hell, dude?
You know this. It's because there's an underground village.
My gosh. I demand...
It's not my fault.
I demand money back. Every place I place a block, it's just...
I've got thin land.
Can people even see that?
I mean, you should put it on maybe on this trap chest, like here. It would look pretty cool.
What?
If you put it here, on that slab, and then get like a sign saying payment chest.
You know, I think people in the... I have more faith in the people of the server that they can figure that's payment chest.
No, you gotta put it because I'll do it for you.
Okay, what's next? We gotta finish this off. Let's go crafting bench. Here we go. One.
Hey, good man. I did it for you.
Thank you. Not really, but thank you. There we go.
All right, I need some signs. I need to have
that works. There we go. Look at that. Doing work.
Dude, where's all your signs?
Right here.
What? I need more than one.
How many you need?
About 4.
I don't got 4.
Oh, you're so cool.
I got 3. What are you doing?
I'm putting your name on shit, man.
Well, don't make it look stupid.
How are they going to know this is the clusterfuck store?
Yeah, you're right. I'd agree. I mean, everyone wants to shop at my shop. It's the best shop in the market.
Clusterfucks.
All right, what else do I need in here, dude? I should put in, like, what?
Oh.
You know what I need in here that I don't got, Cerence?
Mate. Oh. Mate. Whoa.
Funky store?
Funky store. It's spelled PH.
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
I'm officially embarrassed.
That's gonna reel in the customers.
Officially embarrassed.
You might as well get the fishing rod out now and just reel them in.
Mm-hmm.
Hey. Funky.
Dude, I got something coming after me. Are you gonna kill it for me?
What is it?
Creeper.
There's a creeper.
No, I'm just joking. Zombie. I got you.
You got me.
Alright, dude, you ready for this? You ready?
What am I ready for? Come on. Just
come here. Just come here. Come here. Come here!
What are you?
I'm in my stall. Come here.
What?
You're gonna love this. I'm doing some redecorating.
Redecorating?
Yep, redecorating. Come here.
That's no fun.
Where are you at?
Def Games.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, come here.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming.
You're gonna love what I did with this place.
I can't see any gold. Oh, my fuck. Where the fuck do you get this much gold from?
Oh, yeah. Delicious. Look at that. Isn't that just the prettiest floor you ever did see?
That's I did ever see. Yeah. A prettier floor than these.
Dude, if you worked here, wouldn't you just love it walking on this floor?
I don't know. Your feet would get a bit sweaty.
Why?
Because the temperature of gold.
Dude, no. Okay. Well, do we got anything else?
This ain't finished.
This ain't finished.
Where are you going to be putting your products?
My products?
Where's your products are going to be placed?
You know what, I'm going to... There we go. That look good? That looks good. Okay. You know what? We should do that in every corner. Oops. Dude, you just broke that leaf block. Can you go get me a leaf block? I need one right here.
That's an extra diamond.
No, shut up. You and your diamonds.
Dude.
I think I'm like made of gold.
You're driving me out of my Ikea.
Good, that's what I'm trying to do. Okay, I need a place for my items. Like, to
yeah,
people
you
to
need,
buy?
Yeah, you need your products. Where's your products going to be placed?
Well, I don't know. Where should I place it?
I mean, that. I don't know, man.
That's what all this is for.
What? What is that? All the worktops for?
Yeah. People just have to reach across. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I mean, we've all got stubby arms, don't forget. A pretty stubby.
But you know what? I have faith in the far side community.
You have faith in the Farsiders. You see... Swarm a little bit stupid, if you don't mind me saying that.
Alright, so Zach...
So that's... No.
That's middle! That's middle! Perfect!
Wait. You're gonna put all your products in one chest?
Well, half.
You.
What? What's wrong?
Nothing, man. Carry on.
No. What are you thinking?
What I was thinking, yeah. If you do this, I've got my dinner, so this is a little bit awkward. No. You leave that there. Look, you put that there. And maybe you put an item frame on the designated chest.
Okay, that just looks stupid having that one right there.
Having one right there.
That one. I don't like it.
But what? Why?
Because I don't.
I give up. I'm going for my dinner. This guy, just carry on watching this guy because he can. His interior is just amazing. I'm just going to stand here just to admire his work.
That don't work. So now that we got rid of that guy, jeez. So, yeah, I don't know. This don't look very good. I guess we could do that, right? Like, offset it. But, I mean, I don't know. I really don't know. I like this idea. I think it works good. Doing that and then doing something like... I don't know. Making it, like, all look magnificent and cool and stuff. We could do, like, bada bing, you know, like, sort of thing. And then we could have these come up here, like so, block out all his good-looking stuff. There we go. There we go, and then we could just decorate it with gold blocks, too. Does that work? That looks kind of stupid. Yeah, I don't like it. That takes away from the whole marketplace sort of feel. You know what, I'm just going to keep it like that for now. Well, they can grab the items from here to... We'll just split it down the middle, right? We'll just split it down the middle like that. And same thing over here, just split it down the middle, like so. And then people can You know, I'll have TNT on one side, gunpowder on the other, and here we'll have long-lasting potions versus versus the non-long-lasting. What are they called? Power versus non-power. Length, duration versus power or strength, whatever. So that's what we're going to do. And that is going to go ahead and conclude this episode. So, like always, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Sirens made this marketplace. I figured we could do a little bit of work with him to get myself a place. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Like always, my name's Cluster. Dream big.